The church is made up with a bunch of different people. Some young and some old. Some male and some female. Some like you and others are not. See, that's great because believers are not made to fit one mold in the church. Each person is uniquely gifted and designed to bring glory to God. Every believer has been gifted by the Spirit of God to glorify our King and bless other believers. Our gifts are for the common good.